wanted to get all the Amish clothes because I was tired of feeling like I'm in a zoo.
What's up, man?
How you doing?
You know, being looked at weird.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, well, we got to get
Sound
you
like
dipped up.
Stepping out of the Amish and kind of going my own way.
Great, man. I'm glad to hear that.
I might fit in this way.
Oh, definitely. You're looking good. You can get some ladies tonight. Sure.
Now we're talking.
I liked a lot of stuff from the store, but I got me a pair of jeans and one shirt.
No, I don't have to walk around embarrassed.
No, you look great, man. You're gonna have some fun tonight. Hey,
how you doing?
The second store I went to was probably the weirdest store I've ever seen.
Hey. Just bought these pants and shirt.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I think you missed the mark a little, truthfully. You're in New York City, you're in rock and roll land.
Okay.
So what if we go for a little bit of that without making you ridiculous? We'll make you a cartoon character, but we'll make you straight up rock and roll.
Let's try it.
Yes!
He tried to hook me up with some very, very skin-tight pants.
This is so different than shopping for, like, material.
I know, I'm like...
Because there we only have to decide on the color.
I know.
That was the number one thing to do. Get out of the Amish clothes.